Hi, I'm Jerome Love, the Googox guy, your host for Biz Story.
You grew the business. This was your baby. This was your first business. It was your life work.
I basically got a 12-year education on business.
Were you always interested in being an entrepreneur?
I didn't always want to be an entrepreneur. Many doctors don't want to be entrepreneurs.
Operate like a contrapreneur. A contrapreneur is an individual that doesn't operate like everyone else. They think outside the box. They go contrary to the status quo. We're going to do everything that we can to equip you with the tools that you need to be a success and to attain that power in controlling your own destiny.
You know, how well you do the job is important, how well you communicate with your customers, how well you do your bookkeeping. All those things are very important pieces of a successful business.
We opened up in 2007 in Sugarland, and we've been very successful. Now, you know, in November of 2009, we opened up our second location in Cyfair.
Now, that's our show for this week, but make sure you tune in next week as we'll be continuing to profile the entrepreneurial journey. I'm your host, Jerome Love. Remember, success is not a matter of chance. It's a matter of choice. So get up, get out, and get something.